Louis Sockalexis was the first recognized Native American in Major League Baseball.
All of the coaches, the great players, said that he was the best they ever saw.
The Cleveland team used the name Indians for 106 years. He was the inspiration for their name, even when they were praising him.
He was treated as like a cartoon version of what America saw an Indian to be at the time.
30 for 30 Shorts presents Deerfoot of the Diamond, September 27th at 8 p.m. Eastern on ESPN.